A city bus accident leaves a cracked windshield, but luckily only minor injuries. Police say that bus ran into a Suburban, and there was some confusion apparently over who had the green light. It happened at Pine and North Sheridan. The man in the Suburban was taken to the hospital, but we're told he is expected to be okay. Police now investigating who exactly was at fault.